This room is amazing! We ought to find the decorator and have them do our ship.
There's little chance of that. This room was designed by bored rabbids looking to entertain themselves. They clearly abandoned it before finishing. Still, it appears functional. You know, if you want to give it a try.
Clever, Jeanie. But did you know that when rabbits design a room like this, they add the reward first? Let me show you.
Okay, then. Yeah? Go on! One down.
We will win your freedom, though it may take a few attempts. It's quite a battlefield. Aha! And since the darkness dimension and our world are connected, the lighthouse on Beacon Beach will light up too!
Off you go.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yep.
Just a bit.
Thank you. Luigi!
Just might make it.
Mamma mia! Boom, boom, boom. Sun's out, fun's out. Well, almost. Oh boy. Pizza topping.
Then we will save every spark we can find, here and elsewhere. The spark hunter's grievance will be with us.
Then they will answer to all of us. For although we have enough purified dark mess energy to travel to pristine peaks, those warp tunnels go both ways. We can return here anytime, whenever you need us.
You're my Kuruka.
Thank you. That'll work.
It's Augie's sun lounger. It smells like barbecue sauce, watermelon juice, and mediocrity. Approaching pristine peaks. Nothing warms the heart and awakens the senses like its crisp, fresh snowfalls. And the sound of hot cocoa mugs clanking together over hearty laughter at spirited outdoor fondue parties.
Atmospheric scans indicate that its temperature has plummeted. It is now a frozen, dark mess-infested wasteland where ice caves rife with danger offer little shelter from treacherous climbs through steep mountain cliffs. Also, fondue pots are difficult to clean and a major cause of serious burn injuries.
Well, I know who I'm not going to add as my plus one for their annual Ragnar Rail Riders Snowboard Festival.
As my analysis confirms, this winter wonderland feels more like a winter wasteland. There is a dark mist tentacle north of us in the mountains, the likely source of this misery-inducing blizzard.
Polar bear swim!
Stay put, Rabbid Luigi!
There will be a warden here somewhere, as with Augie on Beacon Beach, but so far I can detect no sign of them. However, I can confirm there is a life form hidden in that tree, and not one of darkness energy either.
Let's check on them anyhow. Maybe they know where to find one of those luxury outdoor barrel saunas I heard about.